Hi everyone, I am Messy or Sorted, whichever one you prefer. Just note that my speed response will be slightly slow today in typing due to the fact I am wearing an arm brace from last night. We've played Minecraft for a very long time. I even played a little off stream before we started. So, also note we are collabing with Scrubby tonight. You can see his Twitch by typing exclamation point husbando, exclamation point collab, or exclamation point multi to see both our views. As you know, Sunday is typically date night, however, so glad you're in chat because I know we're doing that collab on the 14th. I reminded Scrubby last night, we're both excited to play Jackbox. I have actually not played Jackbox since me and Scrubby first met. So that's going to be great to revisit that game with you and Scrubby. So let's get to it. Let's get into the game, which I think has loaded. Let me connect to the server right quick. Just so you don't have to see how. It starts really small, but after I connect to it, it makes it full screen. I don't know why the launcher does this. Y'all be able to hear Scrubby soon, don't worry. We are currently in the Twilight Forest. This someone decided to be a vampire and now can't survive in sunlight. Oh my god, what are you gonna do with those boys? Always trying to be vampires.
And then, always trying to be vampires, what?
And then complaining because the sunlight hurts.
Wait, what? What? What?
You're getting it.
Are you started already? Yes. What?
Hi.
Money? Wait, have you not? I thought you were doing an intro and stuff.
I did the intro. You were muted. You didn't realize that?
What? I missed all of it?
Actually told Zolke as well, the person we're going to be doing the collab with in a few Sundays with the Jackbox. I told him I was excited because that was one of the first games we ever played together, even if it was just one round.
Completely forgot.
I didn't because I remember you asked me to join you and I was like, I got to go to another collab as soon as the person wakes up. And you're like, just play one round, it's fine.
Yes, okay, let me just... Hello, my fellas, your boy Scriptella. Welcome to this stream. I guess girlfriend decided to be silly and just like jump in and start without warning.
Yeah, I even got my arm brace on just like I told you.
Oh, they couldn't hear you. Now they can hear you.
I told you that I was telling you that I wouldn't put it on because you were worried.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you needed the arm brace. See, I thought you were just like still coming back after putting the arm brace on, like getting ready. We were still like sitting down, chilling. Nah. Girlfriend's like, yo, we started already. What? Wait, what is it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
So we are currently working on this house with Scrubby. I do have a second home chat.
Okay, there's my game display. Yeah. But we have a home together now.
Yeah, my other home. I'll show it to you guys. Music as well.
Oh yeah. If it's dark out, I'll be able to join also. But right now, I cannot.
It looks like it's nighttime here. Oh, well, I stepped back into the portal. Fuck. This portal always gets me. Like you watch me go through it like 10 times, trying not to fall back in it.
I'm getting some weird connection issues right now.
This is my actual house that I've been working on with my mod Nelson for a long time. But Scrubby can't survive here because he's a vampire.
Yep. I cannot.
But it's everything a dragon needs.
It really is. It has all the stuff for you. All the bells, all the whistles. Like, God damn.
It even has a spa for a spa day. You know how much I need my spa days. Oh my fucking God.
You know.
And the throne.
I can't duck against that because I also like spa days.
This is going to be the master bedroom eventually when we finish it. And I forget what this room over here was supposed to be for. But yeah, it's kind of like we're winging it. Because, I mean, there is no, like, set design for it. It's just, like, whatever
we're winging it. Not definitely winging it.
Definitely. Oh, wait. I need to go back upstairs. That's where it is. It's not downstairs. See, under this house is the original house we built. So, the basement is technically going to be a sex dungeon. Don't worry about it. Mm-hmm. Here's the knight's room where all the knights live. You know, you got to have your knights.
Hey. I'm not a knight, though. I'm your king.
Yeah, you also can't sleep in this castle because you're not part of the team, the way Nelson did.
I know. I require access.
I gotta ask Nelson how to do that, actually.
Well, it's nighttime.
And here's some more stuff. And then, like I said, under the house is a whole nother house.
Why do you have a house under the house? Oh, yeah. Have you shown them your super cool red armor?
Oh.
I made armor, and we're twinsing right now. Look, hun, we're twinsies.
Oh, you went red
twinsies,
too?
Twinsies, twinsies. More like I fought more dragons. I killed all of them, and then I needed to make more armor, but I was also making a fire furnace. And I had more red than anything else, so I just made red armor.
This is the back of the castle. There is watchtowers along the wall.
Actually, baby, when you can, if you could spam summon some more ice dragons, that way, because all the eggs I have are fire dragon eggs.
I actually did spawn ice dragons all over the world earlier this morning in creative mode, but they're in random locations. I don't remember where I put them. Baby was being good, and she put them randomly to make the world harder.
In the Twilight Forest?
Yeah. And so just so you can see, this is how much Nelson, like, my mod likes Nelson? The farm.
Nelson went hardcore. Oh, I can't access those chests.
I know you can't. I'm showing my chat. Like,
damn, I can't even see what the cool stuff is that you have.
Like, Nelson really does hardcore farm. I love my mod. He loves this game. And Nelson, of course, like anyone else, if you get pay for the code with channel points, you will have full access to the server at any time.
All you need is 10,000 channel points.
Yes, whatever the value is. But Nelson also made it so people can't just come here and destroy the castle. That's why Scrubby can't touch nothing. It's under a special thing.
Mm-hmm.
It keeps, like, random people from joining the server at any point and just blowing it up.
Yes.
Yes, which is actually kind of needed, so.
Very much so, yeah. Actually, I want to see what stuff I've left in my old house.
Go for it. I'm no longer there, so be careful.
If you toggle night over there, you should still be able to toggle night over here.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot I made this cute little farm zone, too. It was a tiny farm that I built.
No, baby asked me to spawn ice dragons.
Yes. Don't overdo it.
Like, all I heard...
I have the equipment to kill them all really easily, but still, no.
All I heard was spawn ice dragons.
That fucking would be all you heard.
That's all I heard, chat. We're going to creative admin mode. Let's do it.
Baby, no!
Let's do it!
Call me a shit right now!
Let's do it! Oh, let's do it in here! I love these places. Is the Naga in here? Is it spawn? No, this one, the Naga's already dead. Okay, the Naga's already dead in this one. This is gonna be the ice dragon home.
Wait, isn't that the one that I already destroyed? Oh, the one that got destroyed by dragons?
I don't know.
Huh?
We're about to find out.
You're gonna hyper spam, aren't you?
Why?
Oh, no.
You guys ready? Scrubby's gonna have so much fun.
Hun, how many are you spawning? Hun, calm it down. Hun, 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 stop it. Stop
look,
it. Stop
you
it.
Should be able
stop
to get...
it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Too many. Too many. Stop. Cut that shit out. No. Hun!
And just for shits and giggles.
Baby, why?
There we go.
Oh yeah, I need a heart, don't I?
Shh.
I need 5 human hearts. Hey honey, can you spawn me some human hearts?
Wow.
I need them for something. You'll be very excited if you see what I need them for.
Oh, fine. Let me at least come to you, because if I spawn them here, it's not going to help.
I'm going to see if Wolfie has any, because I know Wolfie was doing a lot of vampirism stuff.
Actually, let me make a waypoint here first, so I can get you here.
Now, if anyone asks, or if Wolfie asks, no, I did not steal her shit.
Am I bigger than the Hydra? Are you asking about my chibi version or the big version?
If you're talking about Mezzi's chibi dragon form, the chibi dragon form is the same height as her. And then her big dragon form is big.
The chibi dragon form has a lot more sass, though.
Yeah, chibi dragon sassy. It's so cute, though. I just want to give it head pats and hugs.
I purposely put a waypoint just to remember how to get here. Chibi! Chibi! The chibi's the one here in the corner that says new follow? Yeah, that's the chibi. That's how is. It doesn't look like a chibi, but that's how my artist does chibis.
Oh shit, sunlight, 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 pain, 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 pain. Hun, talk on nighttime, please. Please?
Where the hell are you?
I'm in the overworld. Okay, is it nighttime?
You're such a baby.
Baby's gonna become an even more danger from the overworld in a second, because I'm about to level up to level 6 vampirism.
Have you seen it? Yeah, the big dragon was the one in the ref. Can you stop running away?
I'm running away.
I keep trying to get to you.
Where are you?
Literally right here.
I require human hearts.
I'm trying to find the human heart.
I wonder if the dragon hearts would fit in there. I'd have to grab some.
That didn't work.
Human heart, weak human heart.
Is that what you wanted?
Yes, actually. Thank you. I'm about to level up my thingy. I wonder. Have I used the Lamia book yet? I don't know if I've used the Lamia book.
I will show you guys the underground house, the one that.
Look. Fine. I'm about to do a cool thing. Watch this.
I'm trying to go to my other house.
What?
You be taking a lot of my time. All you're doing is upgrading your vampire stuff. I have a thing in the house to make me stop being a vampire if I want.
Oh, it's happening. Blood, 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 blood. Ritual still running. Oh! It's happening. Blood for the blood god, 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 blood for the blood god. Level 6, let's go! Hell yeah. Missing 4 weak human hearts for this ritual. I am now level 6 vampire.
You're gonna regret life soon.
Why? I want jump boost or speed?
The big dragon is actually really massive. Speed. I'm not entirely sure how to explain it in terms.
Walls and the
I don't really have a good representation for how big that hydra is. I just know it's bigger than XYZ, but I don't know how the Minecraft size is.
Kill any non-vampire that has below 25% of this max health using a vampire sword. Avoid by creepers. Vizza. Vista. Nice. I am now level 6 vampire.
Could I suplex Godzilla? Probably not. Godzilla's a big boy. Oh, here's how you get into the house. I forgot. This is it. It's like a weird little dip.
Wait, did it use all 11 human hearts? It shouldn't have used 11 human hearts. Why did you use 11 human hearts?
But yeah, there's more stuff down here. Like... Oh, that one can't open the thing. Yeah. I love the design. Honestly, I love most of the things Han designs for me. He's really good.
Pure blood, human hearts, structure points.
Here's all my dogs.
Can you suplex Godzilla? Maybe. Vampire books, structure points. How do I get 36 structure points? What would the structure points be in this current one?
Nelson really does a good job of organizing stuff too.
Missing 4 of the human hearts for this ritual.
Vampire stuff.
I can go even faster now. I got extra neum.
Neum.
Any vampirism worthy stuff in here?
Auntie, be nice to your sister.
That's your very own server. Would you mind if I yeet into Scrub? For this server, you require the certain amount of channel points to get the code for it to enter. You have to have 10,000 channel points in Mezzi's server, or in Mezzi's stream.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, that's the secret. There is a secret house under the big castle. That shows where me and Nelson are first
thing. Oh, the Discord server. Yes, for the Discord server, you just do...
Oh, yeah, Discord's easy.
And there we go.
I'm still not loved by Twitch. Still no follower emotes, yo.
Yo, I got follower emotes.
Shut up, you.
Did I get a jump boost also? I did get a jump boost. I can jump over fences now.
He forgets. Yo, I can toggle days. He keeps teasing me.
Why? I'm not even trying to be threatening to you. I'm just having fun.
I know, Miyu. They don't like us. I think there's a bias with power emotes, how they give them out. Like, what the fuck?
I think so, actually.
Like, how do they determine who gets them?
I have no idea.
I kind of want to look up how to make a better house, that way we have one that has more room. Well, I mean... I pretty much have instant emotes. Like, Scrub will tell you, whenever I put on emote, within an hour, they're typically up.
Oh, yeah. Mine have been getting accepted pretty fast recently, too.
It's basically, if they trust that your emotes are typically TOS safe, they just start going, hey, it's fine.
Yeah.
Hi, Etchy King!
Yo, how king is this Etchy?
But yeah, like, the follower emote thing is just taking forever. Like, holy crap.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe, but I thought all affiliates get instant upload after their first emote. After the first emote's approved. I mean, all the affiliate ones. 10 out of 10, Etchy. Yes, you are. You used to have it. Well, did you lose it because of an emote or a DMCA thing? Typically, you only lose it if you get a strike or if they don't like your emote.
Mm-hmm.
And then the saucy butt ones have been getting a lot of
saucy, saucy butt ones?
The one where people were shaking their butt.
Oh, the shaky booty. What? They're not allowing the shaky booty?
No.
Why not? But twerking.
9 out of 10 respectable. That's right.
But I am twerking. I demand the butt to shake.
So are you coming back to fight these dragons?
Yes.
Okay, I gotta
actually, this next level of vampirism is probably gonna help me kick their butts really easy. Although, honey, can you get me another shulker box? I lost mine when I entered the void.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Search shulker box. Items.
What do you want?
Shulker.
Spell it.
S-H-U-L-K-E-R. And it's that funny, it's those funny colored chests right there. Can you get me a purple one?
So picky. There, come get it. Yeah. I see you too.
Okay, now let me find baby.
But yeah, I've been streaming pretty consistently, at least as of recently.
Yeah, baby's been streaming more. It's been awesome.
I've also been doing TikToks.
Okay, now where are we going?
This way. The ice dragons are very close. Warning, warning.
Okay. How close are they?
91 meters.
Also, speaking of which, do you have any more blood?
Are so needy.
I'm sorry, I lost everything.
You are so
holy funny. Fuck, they are right there. Can I at least have a top off of blood right now?
You're like, oh my god, I will give you a few blood vials and then you're gonna go because you're hiding mine.
I can use some of these little heart container things too.
You can see them from here, they're flying. I think he's coming this way. Bye, have fun.
She just ran off. Oh shit, it really is like coming towards us.
I may or may not have tried to kill you just now.
Trinimo! I killed it.
Keep going in, baby. Just keep
Wait, let me loot it first. I actually really like this white dragon armor. Oh, this is blue dragon. Oh, no, these are white scales. Nice. I like the white scales. Okay, so something tells me there's going to be a metric shit ton around here. And oh my god, he's flying!
Totally didn't do anything unreasonable.
You spawned a fucking shit ton, didn't you? Why is there a Hydra health bar here?
Hi!
Oh my god, look at how big this is! That guy's fucking huge!
Yeah! Yeah!
Holy fuck!
He is big! He is!
Why does it sound like fireballs are being shot? Oh, that's because he's fighting the dragons. Are the dragons fighting the Hydra?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Are you gonna go in there?
A part of me kind of wishes I had a bow and arrow that I didn't lose. Okay, let's see. Where is my...
We're gonna spectate.
Can I make a dragon bow?
Oh, the dragons might actually kill the Hydra. Oh shit, he's killed most of the dragons, actually.
Oh, fuck. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna need wither bones for this. Hey, honey, can you get me some wither bones? I got the dragon bones. I just need string and wither bones.
My poor Hydra.
What do you mean, poor Hydra? Wait, there's dragon steel armor? I want to make dragon steel armor.
I think technically I can make it with the stuff that's in my castle. I just don't want to go there.
Wait, there's summoning crystals? Mm-hmm. That's so cool. I can teleport a dragon. Are they? They're just fighting the fucking Hydra.
Yeah.
How many are there?
There's only like two dragons left. The Hydra killed both of them.
Damn.
Actually, never mind. They're asleep. They're asleep. I lied. They're asleep.
There's one right there sleeping.
That one's dead. The rest are sleeping.
There's only one dead dragon then. Mm-hmm. Baby was about to lead me to go in there to my fucking doom.
Exactly.
Oh shit, that blue one is I kind of want to zoom in and fight it, but I'm worried I'm going to get killed by the dragons if I do that.
What, the Hydra?
Yeah, I want to kill the Hydra. I feel like I can do it if I just run in there.
Go for it.
Hi, wholesale railway!
We are literally watching our content.
You guys go, motherfucker! Bring it. Oh!
One shotted by the Hydra.
Holy shit!
Yeah.
Not even my vampirism health helped at all. I got one-shotted. Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That little shit just said, nah, bitch. I need the dragon steel armor for that. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. So close to getting the stuff for dragon steel armor, too. I just need to hatch an egg. And wait till the baby becomes level 3. Which has actually got to take an absurd amount of time. Okay, now, how am I going to get my stuff?
You're going to give me a second to let me Google how to put you in creative mode. Do you know how to put yourself in creative mode?
I don't have the ability to get into creative mode, hon. I'm not admin.
Fuck. Okay, I'll Google it. I'll force you in
it. Oh no, it's healing itself!
I'm used to playing with Nelson, who can put himself in creative mode as he needs.
Unknown command slash help. Wait, what? Isn't it just slash creative?
No.
You know, Miu, you're not wrong. That's just how it is with Mezzi. She just does that. Okay, how the fuck am I able to get in there and get that?
Hold on, I'm about to help you. Hold on 1 second. I gotta make sure I had it right.
The Hydra heads attacking themselves?
There you go. Are you creative now?
Yeah.
You're welcome.
There's my stuff, and now I run.
Yep, I'm not going to turn you into survival in here.
Well, why not?
You'll die.
How did you change it there? Is the slash what?
I had to game mode. Had to type in the word creative. So did I have to type in survival.
I did not permission to use this command.
See, now you're in survival. Run.
Cool. Thanks, hon. I got far away from the thing. Mm-hmm. What's this spiral stone brick?
Don't worry. There's a different place that spawned 3 hydras in one place.
Wait, what the fuck?
Hi.
Why?
I didn't realize they were that strong.
Like, that thing one-shotted me with my armor. And my armor, like, fights dragons like nothing.
Yeah, he's healed. He is, like, I think he's actually a boss.
He is a boss.
Yeah.
Good job, hon. You spawned a boss.
Yeah. Oh, no. One of the dragons is coming out.
I know. I did it on purpose.
The problem is I still don't have a good sword. This sword.
Do you hear that sound? That guy was a mad.
Who? The dragon or the Hydra?
The dragon. That's the dragon screen right now, hon. Oh. Give me your shit. Give me your shit. Give me your shit. Because I want to get both of the ice dragon furnace and the fire dragon furnace so I can have both fire dragon steel and ice dragon steel armor.
But yeah, that's what the Hydra looks like. Apparently he's fighting the dragons and the dragons are not winning.
Dragon? I'm pretty sure you had a lot more dragons there before.
Pretty sure I did too.
I wonder if I can just run up there, wake them up, and they will fight against the Hydra.
If you want to risk it, for the biscuit.
If I had the bow and arrow to fight it, I'd try. But wait, they are all fucking sleeping.
The Hydra's looking at me right now. I don't like it.
Wait, which head is looking at you? Because I see a lot of them looking at me.
They were all looking at me, now they're looking at you.
I woke up the dragon so I can run the fuck away.
But I did find the actual boss, because, yeah. That's how I learned he was an actual boss. The one that's actually meant to be before you beat the final boss.
Fucking try me, motherfuckers! Okay, one dragon down. This is how I've been surviving fighting the dragons. Mm-hmm. I just like pull them away and then fight them. And then I kill them.
Because he doesn't want to fight that one in there.
See it? I am not prepared for that one yet.
I don't think anyone is. Besides Nelson.
Well, except Nelson.
Too bad I'll just say there. Yeah, my mod does a sleep during this time, just so y'all know.
Mm-hmm. Does the sleep?
Yeah, Nelson's asleep. Mod cannot help.
I have too many dragon skulls. I don't need more dragon skulls.
It's fine. He'll just come in here and sigh really loudly like he does at me and says, "You're such a fucking brat."
Yeah, he'll sigh very loudly and stare at her in judgment and she'll just like giggle to herself.
Mm-hmm. He also meant today he bullies me because if he doesn't bully me, I'll bully him.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Scrabby, don't go with him. Don't say that.
Are you trying to get away with it with your baby voice right now?
Come on, Scrabby. No, I wouldn't do that.
Oh my fucking God.
No.
You act like I'm not your boyfriend and not used to your shit.
No, I'm a good girl.
You are a good girl. You're just also a fucking brat.
Let's see. Am I shooting?
I thought you'd be okay with being called a brat. Okay, let me just pull all you guys over here. Just gotta run fast as fuck, boy. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I got grabbed. Don't take me to the Hydra. No, 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 no. Shit. Fuck. Run. I got grabbed by the dragon, got sent to the Hydra. A dragon grabbed me.
A dragon said, I'll show you, bitch.
It really fucking did.
I also have us a cute little farm to fill our blood vials. Because...
this guy just did a fucking whirlwind ice beam thing. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Did he just make a hole and dig me in it? What the hell? He just made a fucking dragon pit.
Scrubby's like so terrified. I love it.
Holy fuck, that's a big ass fireball. Don't tell me the Hydra's coming this way. Please don't tell me the Hydra's coming this way.
This is my friend May's house. I spawned all these cute foxies for her. She likes foxes. I don't think the Trolley Force actually has foxes. They do have some demonic foxes here, but they're not your friends.
They're not your friend.
Yee. Canadian marble fox.
Shit ton of random shit. Like the second I get hurt, I get thirsty.
I feel like I should have a comment about that, but I don't.
What about you being thirsty?
No, but every time you get hurt, you get thirsty.
I mean, I feel like there's something there.
I feel like there is, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
I mean, it's because you're trying to put your finger on it.
Maybe, yeah. What, Mia? What's that about?
What? Oh, sip? Are they calling you sus, hun?
No, they never call me sus.
I don't know, I think you're pretty sus.
We definitely know you're sus.
You calling me sus? Not me?
Just Scrubtello's masochism is fine. I mean, everyone knows that. Everyone already told
Scrub. Just Scrubtello's masochism? What the hell?
Because they already said he's 100%. Not one person voted no for him.
You know, you're right. But like, shush you.
These board creepers are scary. They'll pull you into a black hole.
They fucking do. It's fucking terrifying.
Like this. Motherfucker.
Holy shit. Did I find an underground cavern because of the dragon attack? I fucking did. Holy shit. You're totally a bottom. It's okay, Mew. You can be a bottom. Messi's also a bottom.
No, actually we're switches, but it's fine.
Well, yeah, we're switches, but she's one of those ones that likes to act like she's dominating, but then she enjoys getting dominated.
Just like him.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Scrubby will be a good bottom for a nice dominating.
Damn.
I'm not wrong.
He's also a massive dragon. That kind of wins. No, not really.
No.
That doesn't equate a win, actually.
That's not what gets Scrubby to bottom. The things that get Scrubby bottom and really excited is like the thing I did for TikTok where I was very aggro about No Nut November.
Yeah, well, she's being fucking cute. I just can't stand it. It's like, it's just so fucking cute. Like, come on. It's cute.
He fucking melts.
It's so fucking cute. What the fuck? Why is this thing so low health? Like, I just gotta swing the hammer at it. But it's still so fucking strong.
The Hydra?
Yeah. I barely heard it when I ran towards it.
No, the dragons did more damage to it.
Yep. I did not do as much damage. At all. Okay, for now, I'm gonna go home. Set one of the eggs, dragon eggs on fire. Or like, I'll set a lot of the dragon eggs on fire and just hatch them all.
Wait, do I have to set one on fire?
You have to get netherrack, Set it ablaze and have it stay on fire. So we're gonna need a flint and steel. Can you spawn one?
I gotta come home. I was exploring.
Baby, come home. Well, we're gonna have dragon babies. Are you just TPing?
Yeah. I have this place saved as a waypoint.
Oh, yeah, because you can actually teleport to your waypoints while I can't.
Yeah.
Just very innocent. Yeah. Okay, hun. Oh, well. I was gonna ask which dragon color you want to bring to life first, the red one, the gray one, or the green one. I remember you like red.
I do like red. Red is best.
Yeah, we'll do red.
Down here, right?
I got him already. Actually, I'll put the red in the chest because I know you want the red dragon. Now, baby can have a red and a green dragon. I'm gonna have a gray and two greens.
I want a gray one because that's like the big dragon.
Oh my god. Gray or red? Which one you want?
Why are you making me pick between them?
Because I'm not just going to have three greens.
Wait, what? What?
Yeah.
What all do we need, though? You said we need flint.
We need flint and steel and then netherrack. What we need is a fire that doesn't stop going. And it's going to set the egg. It's going to keep the egg nice and toasty. And then it's going to hatch after a while. And since it's a dragon, I don't worry too much about mobs thinking they can hurt it. I also don't think fences are going to hold it down.
I think it's just a riding thing, maybe. I don't think it's actually a...
For dragons? Wait, what do you mean for writing?
I think you just ride the dragons. Or put the stuff in the chest.
Oh, no, you could actually train the dragons, hun, and have them, like, breathe fire in this furnace over here, and that's how you get a dragon steel. Oh. Can you get me one of those flint and steels? You don't need so many flint and steels, hun. Those three are fine. How many flint and steels did you make? Four?
You said to get flint and steels.
Baby heard fire and she got excited.
Shut up.
Wait, baby can fly even while being in survival?
I'm jumping.
How did you jump over the fence?
I don't know. I'm special.
Hand me the flint and steel real quick. Okay. Woof, 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 woof.
Hati, leave her alone. She's sleepy.
Ouch.
Hati, she's sleeping. She just touched you in her sleep. She's sorry. Really?
Oh, shit. The fire's spreading. That's fine. Okay, there's the egg in the fire.
I gotta put the egg in the fire?
Just put it in the fire. You see how it's moving around? See how the egg's moving around.
Okay, those are mine too.
I'm gonna laugh if all of them just wake up and only chooses one of us as the parent.
Do we just wait here now?
Yeah.
That's when I'll kill them.
Wait, what?
Yes.
So if it chooses me as the mother, you're just gonna kill them?
Yes.
What the fuck?
I actually meant to get blood, but wow, that was so weird. Because I'm running low on blood again. I actually made a point to fill up all my blood vials before stream when I was spawning those foxes for me.
Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm. You're right, the sheep do heal very quickly.
Yeah, the sheep are actually, like, awesome for a lot of this. A wild fire dragon cannot be tamed, and a tame dragon can only be achieved through hatching an egg. Fire dragon eggs must be placed within a fire to start the hatching process. Once the egg starts moving, it will take a few minutes to hatch. It is noted that the fire must be kept burning until the egg hatches, so netherrack is recommended as a block to place on eggs. Okay, so it takes a few minutes, but they should hatch soon.
Messi does not take disloyalty.
Huh? What the fuck?
Talking to me, you. They're talking about how I slaughter my kind in masses. I said I don't take disloyalty. Scully. Bop. Bop. How come I bop your nose playfully and then you're just like, let me get closer so you can bop it again, mommy?
So cute.
Mommy just wants to bop her little nose. Don't give me that expression.
What did she do?
She has her ears back because I'm scratching under her chin and she's going, oh my god, please. Oh my god. Mama, yes.
So fucking precious. Also, hon, do you have any more blood vials? Is that a yes?
Why do you do this?
Yep. Oh. It's in the fire, shit!
Ah.
Did it? It didn't survive.
It did, I got it.
Oh, I was gonna say baby. Yeah, because I'm like running dangerously low on blood.
This is why I stock up on blood vials with our sheep all the time.
The issue is the fact that I was fighting dragons, and when I fight dragons, they hurt a lot.
Mm-hmm. But all our sheep are at full health, so you can easily fill yours back up. Just FYI.
I, like, want to go do that, but at the same time, the babies are right here. They have, like, different health and percentages as well. Look at the babies.
You know, we could have made this simpler by just hatching them in different locations.
No.
Oh my god.
I like this idea better.
What if they turn on us because they realize we're actually wearing their actual parents' skin?
It doesn't say that's a thing that'll happen.
You're like, it doesn't say that.
Also, it takes 25 days, and each day is 10 minutes for the dragon to grow bigger in size. So they're going to be a block big for a little while. Feeding them dragon meal, each feeding will grow them by one day. Not only that, but if you are in creative, there's a special type of dragon meal that you can use to tame wild dragons. Although it would either slow down the growing process or stop it completely. Oh! Hey, hun. If you want to grow your dragon fast, you can use a thing known as dragon
meal. Ray, thank you for the raid!
Aww, Ray.
We're growing baby dragons. Yeah. Oh my god, I gotta get on the screen.
Yes. We're about to become dragon parents.
Tell me how your debut went.
Ayo, Ray Raid. Yes, let's know that the debut went. How Yo, your it? New model looks fucking dope.
It was so cute. I would
you
say.
Cried. Aw, sweet
you
child.
You cried. No.
Aw, Ray.
I mean, you can always join us for a VC if you want to hop in. We can just move to a streaming channel. Do you want to hop into a VC?
You want to chill? You want to chat with us?
You can chill. Yeah. I promise. Okay, as long as
you're okay. Okay.
Good. I'm glad. Yes, we're trying to wait for these dragons to hatch.
Be vib. You gotta be vibbing.
I spawned a Hydra to try to kill Scrub. It worked.
It did. The thing like, there's my baby!
Look how excited he sounds.
Look! Look! He on my shoulder! Oh my gosh, they're all on me. Look at my babies.
I'm on fire.
I can hold two dragons on me at once. Do you see me?
Yes, I think I have
two. The red one's over here, hun. Here.
He ran away?
He's sleeping! Look at the babies! Oh, so cute.
We're stealing dragons. Ours now. You left your other one.
I know, I had to come back for it. I need to put mine down first.
I'm gonna have to guard it until baby comes back. But yes, I'm Sorted Mezzy, and this is Scrubtella. We're playing Minecraft. This is a server anyone's invited on. There is a code you can get through channel points, and y'all can all play with us.
Okay, now the question is, how do I get the baby off me?
You don't just tap the ground?
No. Oh, did I crouch to drop them? No, are they still on me?
I don't know. I don't want to lose the other baby.
Wait, how do I... Oh, that's not it. Or F5? Wait, where'd they go? I hear them.
Oh, me, you. You're so sweet.
Wait, I hear them, but I don't see them. Where?
I don't know how, baby. You're going to have to Google it.
What? Where did they... Huh? Wait, where'd they go?
They're probably still on you.
What the fuck? Where'd they go?
Why are they showing us missing health already?
Wait, where are my babies? What happened? What the fuck? Wait, real quick, hon. Do you see them on me? Look at me. Up here.
Yes, they're on you.
They're on me?
Yeah.
What? But I don't see them. They're not appearing on me.
They're on you, I promise. Google how to take them off your shoulder.
Shit. Let me look at controls. Third person. Controls. Category. Ice and fire.
Just FYI, this is a mod pack. You normally can't have dragons. X is the default key. Since you can have a maximum of 3 on your shoulder at one time. Or is it actually 2?
Dragon breath, dragon down, dragon strike, third person camera for dragon. Okay, so I do have to change the button for it. Let's go with... this period. Okay.
Creative mode. Is it under the ice and fire mod?
It should. Okay, I'm gonna disconnect and reconnect real quick. Okay. See if this works.
This is the fun part. We don't know why, but it got slightly shifted over. For a while, but I remember it wasn't always like this.
There they are. They're my babies. They're napping on the floor in the cage thingy. Yay. Okay, let me get my other baby.
So how did you get them off of you?
I logged off and back on. And they just kind of fell where they were. But that's mostly because I just wanted to put this guy down over here. So now that I have this guy, I push this. Okay, that didn't work. I guess I can't.
You can't what?
Wait, what if I just turn into a bat? Wait, is the thing still on me while I'm in a bat form? It was! What the
hell? It's a clinger.
It is a clinger.
It's fine.
Look at my little cling babies, though. They're so fucking cute.
Do we have to log out to get them off?
I think so, yeah.
No, that can't be right.
Also, if you hit crouch, they just kind of disappear from your view.
There's got to be a way to get them off.
Look, I got my babies. But it said you can hold up to 3 dragons on you?
Yeah, it said you could.
It didn't let me hold 3 dragons. I do hold 3 dragons!
Okay, so how do we get him off without logging out?
I have no idea. I'm currently trying to drink blood right now.
Oh my god, no. Don't teach them bad habits. They don't like seeing the dragon skulls on the wall.
They don't?
No.
Why, are they reacting towards it, or?
They're roaring a bit.
Okay, sheepy, let me drink your blood.
I'm about to see, is there any way to get them off? Because it's saying it's X, but it's not really. Okay, they're still on me, I know, but
oh,
like.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
I can no longer see them, but I'm scared of doing any combat now because I can't get them off my shoulder.
I get that.
Do you really?
Right now, I'm just sucking blood. For sustenance.
But yeah, they're like parrots. Oh my gosh.
They are. They're so cute.
They are. But I don't want them to die because that Hydra's nearby.
Yeah, I'm not going to the Hydra just yet.
Please don't.
I repeat, I'm not going to the Hydra just yet. I have 3 dragons on me now, though.
Good.
You baby,
what are you doing?
I got 3 babies.
I can't even see that one's name because it's like face because it's being hidden.
They're all fire dragons. Mm-hmm. Look, they're so cute.
They are cute.
Wagon babies. Hey, I'm a dad.
Not a way to put them down. No.
I don't think so now.
Come on. I didn't want to put that down. The sheep are almost dead.
Also, the deers, I kind of don't think are worth having, are worth keeping.
Why?
Because they just kind of take up space. And they run around too much for us to actually be able to suck their blood.
This deer's fine. How can I jump over the fence and you can't?
No, I can. But I unlocked things to be able to jump higher. You just do.
I really do, though. I wonder what happens if I go to bed. Did y'all grow?
Mm. Your baby dragons, they're so cute.
Mm-hmm. I know mine are on me, but I can't see them anymore.
I'm worried. How'd you crouch? Yes. That happens when you crouch.
Why won't they just let me get on? Just let me do it, babies. Please. We can't go fight stuff if y'all were here.
Oh, by the way, hon, can you get me some wither bones?
Wither bones? What are they?
I kinda wanna go to the eighth. Oh my gosh, you deer, stop running around. Let me take your blood.
I kinda wanna go to the eighth there, but I can't do it if you're here. I'm gonna have to disconnect just to log back in. Fucking hell. Cause I definitely don't want to try to go to through the aether portal with them on my shoulders.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. So cute, but no thank you. You gotta stay here.
I'm gonna disconnect and reconnect so I can put my babies down also. Wait, did you get me some wither skeletons? Wither skeletons? Any bones, wither bones.
What are they for?
They are so fucking cute. One's napping on their top, on the roof. I got my babies napping on the roof right now. So fucking cute.
Can you make wither bones from normal bones?
You should be able to just spawn them in. Cool. I'm stocked up on blood.
There's a chance cube.
Your dragons are indoor dragons. Mine are outdoor.
I need these.
I forgot how big this thing was, baby.
What happened?
I'm in my the castle.
Oh.
I went over here.
What are you looking for in there?
Oh, there was some dragon fire ingots over here. Now, don't mean like a little bit. I mean like easily 400.
Oh, damn. I want to see all the foxes you spawned in Nace thingy.
Why? May wants foxes, so May got foxes.
Yeah, May got foxes.
They're safe.
They are safe. They're gonna be just fine. My little dwagons are up there in the roof of the house.
Why?
They're vibbing. Because they're vibbing.
Oh my god.
They're vibbing on the roof.
You're so bad.
Why? Why am I bad?
Putting the poor babies up there.
What do you mean poor babies? They're dwagons. They're supposed to be like to enjoy high places. You're the
also,
for, not
for people
any, like,
who actually
places.
Do try to get this code, funny thing, they can actually, you come with a starter home. Like, this is a starter home.
Oh, it comes with starter, oh, yeah, the starter homes.
Yeah, because mm-hmm. they
like
know
our it's current, good. Like, our current house is a starter home. So, what'd you find, Tom?
Wait, why do you need these withered bones?
So I can make a dragon bow. Put it simply, I have not given up on fighting that that Hydra.
I don't know why.
I also need string.
No, you can make string, I think, right? Don't we have stuff
for it? If I could, I don't think I have the stuff for it.
What is the Dragon Bell even going to do to help you beat the Hydra?
Dragon Bone with Wither Bone. And three string, make a dragon bone bow.
Will they just grow on their own naturally?
I just want to make dragon meal. Cooked chicken with bone. Ah, just bones and cooked raw meats. If you get dragon meal and feed it to the dragons, they grow. And I need to make a lot of it. So now I'm gonna have to start killing things. More reason to kill the deers. Oh, my red arm is also still perfectly fine. I'll keep the green ones as babies, but I want my gray one to become big and strong. Come here, big boy. I now require the death of many a chickens and or ducks. You give meat, tiny bird? You did not. What about you, little rabbit? Rabbit gave meat. Oh yeah, my hammer does fire, has fire affinities. I am now causing anarchy and destruction. I am going to feed my dwagon.
I'll hang out in voice chat, don't worry. We're actually talking about doing this thing to where we're going to be doing like either bi-weekly or weekly movie watch-alongs for people.
Yeah, what? Well, watch-alongs are like just party chat streams where we could just hang out with people and chat along.
Mm-hmm. Which you still gotta message me what you want to do for the collab, me, you. Mister, I don't know what I want to do. I never done collabs. I need like a definite, this is what we're doing.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me. It's like, what do you mean I've never done a collab? What?
I did DM you and then you went like, I don't know.
You gotta make up your mind. The dwagon's a Med's the busy dwagon. She's gotta have plans. She's gotta have things straightened up and organized. You know, she busy girl.
I really am though.
You eating good, my dwagon? You gotta be eating real good.
So what do I have to do with the bones and the meat?
What about bones and meat? If you look up dragon meal, it'll show you the recipe. Each dragon meal you feed the dragon with reduces the its growth, gives it a day's worth of growth, and you need 25 to give it to breeding in the next level. And you need 125 to make it max level, so level 5. Oh, ouch. Ah, so the dragon does not leave my side even when I'm hurt. How did I get on fire?
I don't know, baby.
That was weird. It was like my fire effect was attacking me and the creeper. I wonder if I can use the dragon flesh to make the dragon meal. I'm gonna check that out actually, because if I can, I have a shit ton of dragon flesh.
You said boot scrubs right now and you'll join?
Hmm? Well, I have boot scrubs and I'll join you right now for... What games do you play? If only that's how things work, right?
I'm actually open to a lot of games. Like, Scrub will tell you, I'm not like...
Mezzi's not picky. She'll be down for whatever. Yeah. As long as it's not Pew Pew. She's not very good at Pew Pew.
No, I don't like Pew Pew.
Why are they all napping next to the crafting table? Mm-hmm. Such silly babies. Oh, I need basic bones, don't I? Do I have any regular bones?
Yeah, Scrub is fucking precious.
I am precious. I am a silly bean.
I can tell you and Wolfie have been eating my cows because there's only like 5 left. What? I had a lot more cows than this.
Actually, we didn't do shit there. Mm. Oh my gosh. Just like your dogs, the dragons are trying to get in the way of the crafting table. Dragon meal is there. It is.
I'm just serving the chicken. Time to run around and farm chickens, I guess, but I don't want to kill all my chickens.
So I do need, like, basic food. I can't use the dragon flesh. Alright, alright.
That'd be kind of awkward. Dragon growth hormone.
I mean, I thought dragons are cannibalistic.
I don't even want to... I'm gonna comment on that.
Okay. Nope. What did I get? Sweet potato. Oh. I need a lot more bones to level up my dragon. Guess I'm going hunting.
Yes, we're going to be farming to raise these dragons now.
Yeah, we're raising dragons today.
Uh-huh.
I now found a new use to making a farm as well. We're going to need a big farm to have the raw meats and another one to have for blood purposes. Oh. Which will actually make a good thing to make a chicken farm, because chicken farms take a little space and they are big food places. Also, I forgot to make all these traveling chests. Let me... I remember this mod pack allows you to be able to make a portable crafting table. Is it like this? There it is, crafting pad. There it is. The crafting pad's got to be dope. Now I don't have to make crafting tables or like put a thing down to craft. These motherfuckers think they can run away from me. That's funny. Whoa.
Does venison not work?
What do you mean didn't work?
Venison's not letting me craft.
Well, do I have not all the meats are gonna work, by the way.
So you can't use deer.
Really? I could have sworn I used deer before. I just heard the sound of an actual dragon being around, and I do not respect that. Dragon growth hormone.
My dragon grew a bit. Be careful of the gray one inside.
Oh, he got bigger?
Yeah, you can tell when you look beside the red one. He's actually close to stage 2.
You may not want it to be inside the house as you make it grow, hun. Sooner or later, they won't be able to, like, be big enough for living situations. Chicken, beef, pork chops, grub, tofurkey, tofacon, tofuden, tofchicken. So I can't make it just yet. And a rabbit doesn't seem to be a good thing that can be used.
So a rabbit can't be used?
It seems not. I was trying to hunt rabbits and it didn't do much. Chickens, on the other hand, can be used. The fuck, some invisible guy attacked me.
Invisible guy?
Yeah, some like invisible skeleton started shooting at me and swinging a sword. Crazy. I wish I could see my dragon's health while I'm running around, because I don't know if the dragon's getting hurt while I'm getting hurt.
You can if you kind of tilt your head. Although, I'm not taking my dragon with me.
I got mine in my shoulder.
around, is she? Spike. Just so you know, the Hydra's kind of free. The dragon's destroyed the whole wall.
Oh, it's kind of walking around?
It can if it wants to.
I don't think it moves much, the Hydra.
I don't think it's going to, but it's kind of free.
Are you worried that it's free?
Not really. But all the dragons are dead now.
That was more my fault than its.
Well, it's sitting on the last two bodies.
I know, I want to loot them. Since they're big ones, I feel like one of them might have eggs in it.
Oh, poor baby. This is going to be a stream where we just run around and try to find stuff to kill. I am enjoying my mess.
What have you done? Why did they say mess? What do you do?
We're talking about the Hydra.
Oh, it's because of the spawning of the Hydra?
Of course.
And then realizing it has so much health that it really is near impossible to kill.
It's not impossible, just for our level it is. So much health, little baby.
Oh, hello, you little woofers. You guys are so cute. I wish I could take you in as pets, but I kind of need the bones. There's a lot of carnage over here from where I fought the dragons. What is it, hun?
I'm just seeing all these markers I put on the map earlier, like where Nagas are and everything.
So you're like clearing it up? Oh damn, I got 100 levels on me. Crouch Mink.
My baby.
What happened then?
I think it's my baby dragon.
Oh.
Gotta feed the baby.
Yeah, gotta feed the baby. Feed the baby. I'm starting to think that it doesn't eat pork.
Why?
Because it's not accepting the pork. Oh, no, it's because I'm out of bones. Fuck. Okay, time to go kill some skeletons. Don't know where I'm supposed to go to find skeletons, but I'll find them.
I mean...
goes this deer, and let's see what's in this place. Zoomies.
Fish, water bucket, seeds, carrots.
Okay. Charm of keeping. I'll take this.
I don't think there's anything else in there I needed.
Let's see. I know I can hear my dragon on me, so I know my dragon is here. Alright, I'll double check to see if my dragon's still on me. PC and Reese.
Was he there, baby?
Hi there, babies. Well, what's hurting me? Oh, wait, baby. I don't know what's hurting me, but I better run like fuck. Something was hurting me and my baby.
Okay, where's my baby? My baby's about to be big.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. The only way to put him down is to disconnect, right?
Yeah, I don't know any other way of, like, putting him down.
It's about to be at least level 2, okay?
Feel awesome.
Yeah, I'm excited, actually. It's good to fly soon, but I hope chat's doing good. Be good, chat.
I believe stage 3 is when they can fly you.
He's still stage 1.
My child's just fighting random critters right now.
Wait, how many do I have to give it in stage 1?
You have to give it 25 days worth, which is each day you get, so each full day counts as a day, and then you need 25 days worth, and each food you give it counts as a day as well.
So really, we could also just wait it out too.
Yeah. If you want to wait it out.
Well, this one's gotten bigger.
Wait, are you making your gray one bigger? You're not gonna make the red one bigger?
Drogon. For best dragon boy. Drogon.
Drogon's a gray one?
Drogon was black, but...
Oh.
They don't have black.
I'm shocked you're not making the red one bigger.
No, the red one's baby, because I'm baby.
The red one's baby, because you're baby. Got it.
I see you're not denying it.
You are baby, that's why.
I am baby!
You are a baby.
See? Cradle robber.
What the fuck? you, what? No.
Had to.
Wait, did my dragon get on me?
Did he?
He did. He's so big now. Look at my big boy.
I actually have an idea to maybe make this go faster.
Oh, what are you planning to do?
I'm going to the actual normal world and opening it up to nighttime where there's skeletons running around.
Ooh, that'd be dope.
Because the problem is the Aether, they don't spawn skeletons.
The Aether? You mean the Twilight?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no, I've been fighting skeleton druids this whole time.
Yeah, but I have to go find them in a house to do it.
That's true. You can like fight skeletons in the randomness all over the place over there.
Mm-hmm. Not gonna lie, running around hunting for stuff makes me want to stop being a vampire because how much I need blood.
Yeah, the need for blood is so fucking annoying.
Like, I think it's worse than the need for food.
It really fucking is, especially when you reach my level as well. Come here, baby. Let me give you food. Num.
Num.
I like how the dragon grows when you feed it as well.
Fun fact, chat, I'm actually cooking right now. I'm cooking a roast.
You are? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, you are.
Yep.
Oh, my gosh. Throughout all of this, I only got one string. I need so much more string. Well, I need, like, 2 more string, but still so much. Just gonna.
Man, there's nothing here.
In here for now.
I got excited. No.
Golden hoe, lol. What is charm of keeping?
I'm not entirely sure, babe.
I wish I could see what it does. Oh, I lost my necklace also. I had a necklace before that I lost.
Oh my god, so cute.
What kind of necklace did I have before? It was one of these necklaces.
I don't know. But yeah, I think I might... It won't be Sunday night because Sunday night is typically streaming date night with Scrubby. And the game highly does vary on what we feel like that day. Mm-hmm. This is just a glitch in the matrix right here. Holy shit. It's like something's trying to spawn in but can't. But anyway, when we do those streams where we open the chat up to public, it'll probably be like not on Sunday. But I can't guarantee it's going to be on a weekend day either. It might just be one of those short streams I do right before I go to bed for work.
From work?
No, before work. Before I go to bed. Like, you know, I typically do a stream where, like, for an hour or two before I go to sleep. Sometimes.
True.
Just a chill chat with the community. Although I do want to get back into Observer, the game I was playing during my debut, because that game was actually really fun for me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I actually like puzzle games like that. I told you that. I like doing,
Oh, yeah, true.
Solving things like that. Even though I think you thought I was weird for it.
Wait, why did I think you were weird for what?
I like solving murder mysteries.
That was fine. I didn't have anything against it. Why would I have had something against it?
I don't know. I wanted to play it the other day.
You could have played it.
I get very absorbed in it. I actually like to do escape rooms through chat, just FYI. Fun fact.
She really does. And then when she gets into it, she just gets super focus mode on it.
Because it's not going to win. I'm going to win. I'm going to solve the puzzle.
Yes, yes, baby. You're going to solve the puzzle.
This must be like a spawning point for all chickens in the world. Holy shit, there's so many chickens here.
There's a spawning point for all chickens in the world? What?
I feel like it. Hi, Iggy. Thank you.
Are there more chickens
in here? I'm having a good stream. Yes, I am. It is fabulous. I hope one day y'all can all join me in the Minecraft world. It is amazing.
Yes.
We're just goofing off.
Pretty much, yeah. We're just chilling. We vibbing. Mm-hmm.
That's why I offer this as a server point. Yes, it is a redeemable reward. Anyone can get on there. It's amazing. It's fun. It's modded to all get out and back. So be careful. Death to everyone. Thank you. This is my comfy outfit because I'm comfy.
Yeah, she's in comfy mode today. She'd be chilling.
Yeah. Also why I can't face cam. Comfy mode. Comfy mode is not streamer appropriate.
Comfy mode is not streamer appropriate.
No.
There's a random fox on May's bed. Silly fox. That's May's bed.
But they're foxes. They're both. She's a kitsune and it's a fox. They can sleep in the same bed. They don't take up much space.
It is true. They are like liquid. They just kind of melt. Is it sunny out there or is it nighttime?
It's nighttime as of right now.
Cool. If it's night, I can jump in and join you.
But how has your stream been going? Have you been doing good? I miss you. I'm just wondering if I'm killing someone's chickens, because holy crap, there's a lot of chickens here. Like, I only had one, now I have 24 dead chicken bodies.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
See, what I need is to just, kill more skeletons for their bones.
That's a pyro creeper. Oh, no. He's coming for me.
What's coming for you?
The pyro creeper that exploded himself.
Ooh.
Thank God he didn't get me.
Oh, yeah. Good thing it didn't get you, honey.
That'd been bad.
It would have bitten you in the butt. And that's my butt. Only I'm allowed to bite it.
I have to keep setting the time tonight because Scrubby dies within 2 seconds.
I really do, especially now that I leveled up again.
This is why you should never level up vampirism. They really make it. Vampire. They really make it not worth it.
Yeah, that thing with the blood and the thing with that, it's like, it's so annoying. And I can reset my thing to lessen my thirst as well. In a different skill tree, but it's like, I don't know. My skeleton's in here. There we go.
Yes. And this is kind of like a Skyrim finesse thing. You do have to like level up things with your levels at the bottom. It's not just like you can kind of like tier your character. Mm-hmm. But the controls are kind of a mess just because there's so many damn mods.
Yeah.
That is a downside to this mod pack. Not even gonna lie. Mm-hmm. But that is kind of expected with 200 mods, like...
Or what? What about the mods?
It's kind of expected when you have that many mods.
Well, what are we expecting?
To have some chaos with the controls.
Oh, yeah. It's like so many fucking controls for things that it's just...
There's really so many things like... that overlaps.
Yep. Like, you really have to choose your classes specifically. And build off of those. Like, since I'm doing vampirism and dragon-based stuff, I have to focus very heavily on getting vampirism and dragon-based things.
The problem is that I picked wizard, and I don't think wizard actually is programmed properly.
Why? Why is that?
Just some of the things never work like they should, it feels like, whenever I try to do stuff with it. So.
Oh, really? Damn.
Yeah. It's fine. It's fine, honestly.
Wolfie hasn't been on for a while. I'm just gonna take some of her blood.
Well, Wolfie's also distracted.
Wolfie is distracted. She's having fun.
Yeah, I don't think she has anything to play Minecraft where she's at right now.
Well, no, she probably does. She's just preoccupied at the moment. What is this thing? Blood container. That would be very useful. Let me see. What do I need for blood container?
I don't know.
So having a back stock of blood would be great. An iron ingot, wood planks, and glass. Okay.
Drinking blood.
Yeah. Blood grinder. What would a blood grinder be used for? I guess you could throw meats in to get a blood out of that.
I guess.
I'm gonna look into these things just so I can see what I can do with this vampirism stuff. Extra alchemy.
There must be a vampire near me because some of these horses look drained already, and I know you're not near me.
Hmm.
need a vampire horse. And before you guys worry, no, the vampire horse is not permanent. They do die as soon as the sun comes up.
Oh, yeah. They just attack everything until then.
Yeah. But they're fun to let loose in cities.
Why would they start attacking the random people?
Yeah.
Well.
Hi, cow. I require food.
By drinking blood, so mess on the blood the player is able to store increases with the vampire level. Drink blood. Designated blood bottle or old to be. Another player. Cows and horses give the most blood. Villagers, however, are the choice prey for vampires to seek out. I'm like looking at all the things over here. Link table, skills, Baron, Dracula, vampire equipment. Let's see, vampire equipment. Skill charge weapon, you can train them by killing mobs without hit.
So,
mm-hmm.
What exactly gives bones again?
What exactly gives bones? What?
Yeah, what gives bones again?
Skeletons.
I think I found one of the old battle towers me and Nelson beat.
I know me and Wolfie have taken out a few as well. Blood grinder. I want to see this thing. Blood grinder. Grinder. Automating blood, wetland, resonance. There's some blood grinder recipes. Let's see. What can I do with the blood grinder?
I don't know. I see a vampire hunter, so I'm going to take the sheep and hopefully turn into a vampire. Never mind, it died.
Ooh, if you kill the vampire hunters, they might drop hearts. If you get hearts, can I take those?
I'm trying to avoid conflict. I don't want to die in the middle of nowhere.
I have a really strong weapon that can kill them. Can you pinpoint the area? Blood container holding impure blood, sieve blood, blood container holding drinkable blood.
Are you even in the same map as me?
In the overworld, yeah. Hey, Seuss, how you doing? Why you quacking? Seuss, why you be being quacking? So... Why are you going quackers?
Holy shit. The golem is dead.
The golem is dead? Mm-hmm. Bam.
Hey, Aru! What you doing, Aru?
Oh, it's Aru Toes. Aru Toes, who woo?
Ooh-woo?
Ooh-woo? You know, you could actually totally bring the baby dragon and have it walk around in your castle. Watch it get lost.
Yeah.
Why can't I quack at you? Know, Seuss, you're right. You're right. You are allowed to quack. Because you are quackers.
I'm just killing everything. We farming for baby dragons.
Yes.
I need bones, though.
I borrowed some from people.
Who had bones?
Wolfie.
Oh my god, there's still her bones.
I don't know what you're talking about.
How many does she even have?
Not much.
Going my sword.
Oh no, what happened?
Do my sword.
Well, this is oh, it's duck mess thing that can be used to.
What are you trying to do?
Making more dragon meal. Cooked fish can't be used either. Damn. Huh. Lighting weapon. Very withering. Interesting. He's such a, he's growing so big and strong, my baby. I also need to get sand.
Sand?
Yes, sand.
Why do you need sand?
Make glass, then make blood containers. Get up over here. So look at all this. Look at this sand. I need this. I want this. I hold this. I do this. And there I got sand.
I honestly think he's too big to ride on my shoulder now. I know the thing says the whole of stage one he can, but he's kind of big boy.
Like maybe they can though. Try. Right click it. He's on your shoulder.
I can't see.
Baby is blinded by the wagon. Look at the baby though. The baby's just holding onto your head right now. He's just giving you a hug.
I can't see.
But look at the baby. He looks so happy.
Messy can't see.
I mean, worthy sacrifice for a baby on your shoulder, right? Why is my dog outside? Who pushed my dog outside?
How big is your baby?
He's in the backyard.
Mommy's gonna put you down. And the only way I know to do that is to disconnect. Cause,
I know, it's really annoying. Reverses gravity of mobs and items.
You're too big. Too big.
Big boy. Big boy. Big.
I think ours are about the same size.
Ooh, I had a lot of bones in my area. Nice. Now I don't have to worry much about bones. I have like 3 full stacks of bones here, hun, if you want some.
I need bones. Bring me bones.
Now what I need is raw animal meats.
I've been farming raw meats for a while now.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
How are you so far with it?
I think I can at least get mine maybe close to stage 2.
Ooh. Oh shit, I have even more bones. Holy shit, I have so many bones. So, hun, I don't think we're going to have to worry about the bone issue anymore. If you look at my screen, you'll see why.
Yeah, you formed a lot of skeletons.
This was back when I was months ago. Things just kind of grew exponentially since then. Do I need any of this stuff here? Probably not. All this can stay here for now. Neum. Okay, first things first, I'm going to neum to you, and I'll give you a good amount of the bones. Have you made another chest for the house so far, hun?
No.
You should make more chests for us. I should have a shit ton of wood over there that you can use.
I'm probably finishing doing what I can for upgrading and probably in stream soon, because it's been about 2 hours, and I need to finish cooking.
Oh yeah, it is almost 2 hours.
I gotta cook more.
Mm-hmm. And have you been keeping an eye on the thing you're cooking?
Yeah.
Yeah? How is it so far?
It's good. I've added the peas and carrots and stuff right before stream, actually. Ooh. So, I mean, I just gotta check on it and do some final touches.
Oh my god, Seuss.
What does Seuss say?
The only wood you have is your morning wood. Haha, I'll see myself out. Look at this little baby just sitting there right on top of the oven. Oh my gosh. It's a brat just like its mom.
It's staying in here. It's a baby.
We most definitely need more chests.
Ivy's a lurker. All the wood you said you had.
I thought I had a lot more wood. What happened to it?
Well, I made
did I lose it? Oh, I made a shit ton of fences. That's what happened. I used to have a badass axe, and I lost that when I died as well. Fuck. Oh, I wish I didn't die so badly. First things first. Not that. I do this. Do this. Do this.
Wait, did I get the position wrong? I probably did. Fuck my life. No? Is it because it's not even?
Oh my gosh. You know what? I'm just gonna do that.
That's a trick.
I'm guessing a raw duck can't be used. Nope. God damn, boy, be bougie. When I was banned from wood in the fish tank server. Correction, I wasn't banned from wood. I was banned from saplings. And it wasn't even that I did anything too bad. All I did was plant trees on everyone's roofs.
No, I didn't mean to pick you up. No.
What happened?
The dragon got on my shoulder and I didn't want it to.
Oh. Well, the baby's like its mama. It was being a brat.
I'm going to have to get it off in a minute.
Bigger baby. Oh, shit. Yo, Suna, thanks for the follow, my dude.
Yeah, it really doesn't like the whole...
Someone gets head pets here. What happened?
It really doesn't like certain things, does it? Okay, let me disconnect so I can get this dragon off my shoulder. Because I don't want to take this one outside. I want this one to grow as a baby in the house until it came.
You want it to be the blood, baby dragon?
How do you make it?
Actually, if you make sticky meal, it'll stop it from growing. There's a green dragon meal called sticky dragon meal, and if you give that to it, it'll stop growing.
Okay, but I'm gonna get a little bigger.
You want it to get a little bigger, the baby red?
How much more do you need? Holy crap! Look at how big it is.
You big boy.
I made him so big. He's still stage one.
What was that? Look. I thought that was what I was needing. Oh, whoops.
What happened?
There we go. I just put the pieces backwards for the blood container.
Oh.
That's the blood container. And then if I remember what I want to do to build this is a blood sieve and another blood container. And I'm guessing a blood grinder as well on top of that. A blood sieve. Crystal, blood before. There's a blood sieve. I need a cauldron. How to make a cauldron? I make one of these.
Google it.
I am. Scrub's gonna make a blood sacrifice. What do you mean? I'm not, I promise.
Scrub's actually a vampire, you know that, right?
Yeah. I need a block of quartz? Holy fuck. I need wood. Okay, do I have any quartz? I thought I had some. Oh no, it was in my other... Ah, it's another one of those things that I just won't be able to get.
Why?
It's in the nether.
The nether?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you mean when you died and I was asleep?
Yeah. That was when I lost it in the void. The void kind of sucks.
I've been noticing.
Fuck. Not what I want to do.
A lot of bad things happened to you there. Didn't they?
Yeah. I got fucked up.
Oh. Be okay, I promise.
What the fuck? Wait, why do you make it sound like that?
Nothing bad will happen.
Why does that sound worse?
Nothing bad happens in Minecraft.
Why does it sound so much more terrifying when you say it like that?
Nothing bad happens in Minecraft.
Now baby's trying really hard to make it sound less bad, but it's like making it sound even more bad. Okay. You have a portal to the nether in at your place, right?
Yep.
Cool. I'm gonna need to borrow that.
My burrow, he means go through it. He actually cannot take my portal. Everything there is protected.
Yeah, there's no stealing allowed in there. Oh, fuck. Sunlight's out.
Hi.
Hun, can you get rid of the sunlight?
You sound like such a child. Like, honey.
Hun, honey.
Honey, I made a boo-boo.
Honey, the sun hurts. Turn it off. Tell it to stop. Honey?
Honey's eating.
Honey. Honey. Sunlight, make it go bye-bye. Honey. The fuck?
Maybe I'll make it a redeem. Punish scrub. So I'll turn it back today.
Why? But why though?
He says hey, why.
Because why? Exactly. But why?
I think you know why.
No, I don't know. That's what I'm saying. But why?
Because funsies.
There's just some funsies, what the hell? Oh shit, you guys are like right above a fortress.
What? Yeah.
In another.
You got a problem with that?
No, actually this is actually very, very fucking useful. That's a bone block. Wait, giant? That's a big ass bone block. What the fuck?
Are you sure Nelson didn't make the fortress down there?
It's possible.
I was like, are you doubting Nelson?
I don't know if I doubted Nelson. Hey, got what I need.
What'd you need?
I needed, quartz. Wait, I was here with Wolfie before. I remember getting lost with Wolfie here. It's all coming back to me. At this point, when a dragonoid woman and at this point, I'm very messy with scrub-up lore mix. They make a baby and it's a dragon and no human. Well, see, it can't be human because I'm an entity.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Scrubby already
not
knew.
Human. I'm entity.
Scrubby already knew that the kid would not favor him. He was well, aware.
The kids were going to become dragons because I was going to convert my DNA to dragon DNA and then we're going to have a dragon baby.
Yeah. No humans. Yeah. You're too squishy.
Yeah, they are. Grub is entity. Zeus, you're thinking too hard on this. Scrub is entity.
He really is thinking too hard.
Really is. Like, man. Man, you're thinking too hard, man. Like, just let Zeus. I know it's hard to think about, but Zeus, you shouldn't be dropping that language in this stream, Zeus. What the fuck?
What language?
I don't know. Zeus is dropping some heavy language.
It's stage two.
Zeus be saying some crazy shit.
The baby made it to stage two.
Yay.
It's a big baby.
It's a big baby.
No, you need to go make me sticky food so the other one doesn't grow.
Aren't I supposed to be able to, like, put this on top of that? I feel like I should be able to. But I poggers. Are you sure about that, Zeus? He said, but I poggers. And I don't believe him. Oh, I should make another one of these.
Oh god, this seems hard to make. You have to have four spider eyes, Or poisonous potatoes in a dragon meal.
And a dragon egg? Like a dragon egg is needed to make that?
No, dragon meal, baby. Meal.
Oh. Oh, for the one, the sticky dragon meal?
Yeah.
Zeus is kind of sus, guys. I don't know what Zeus is doing here, but he be doing some sussy baka type shit.
Go get... I don't want my baby to grow. I want him to stay small.
You want to stay small?
Small. Yes, I'm aware that means it might die, but it's not going to leave the house. This one, on the other hand, get your ass back in that pen. Go.
Ass back in that pen.
Get your ass back in the pen.
I not have wood? Oh, I need wood, not planks. Damn, I had planks.
Hi, Sound. Thank you for the level up redeem.
Sound alerts?
Sound mage. They like to play alerts on mage. The screen.
See, when you were saying that, I thought you were talking to sound alerts. It's like, wait, hun, sound alerts is not a person. Sound alerts is a bot.
But no, I talk sound to who I want to talk to. You can't tell me what to do.
I just did, though.
No, you didn't. I don't gotta listen.
Oh, okay.
I am doing great. Two. Yes, Scrubby, how are you doing today?
I'm doing good.
He's dealing with me being a brat.
Yeah, but don't I always?
His baby dragon's level 1. Mine will be strong, girl. Well, I guess mine's a dude. Wait, what gender is yours? Oh, we both got male dragons. Are the gray ones always male dragons? Let me actually fix my model. So apparently if I lean... I've been leaning too far from my mic again.
Oh my gosh, baby.
Dude, playing Hunt Showdown, trying to get more event points. What is Hunt Showdown?
Hey, hon, do you have a diamond? Like a singular diamond?
Not with me. No.
Fuck. I'll see if May has one she can let me borrow.
Why?
I need it for a blood grinder.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.
Yeah, they played the sound alert.
The ooh sound alert?
Yeah.
Aw, cute.
Yeah.
I think May carries her stuff with her.
Good.
Let's see if one of the homes back at home have them.
Going to drink the sheep.
You having a drink?
Sheep turn around the colors. Huh?
The sky's going all over the place with the colors.
Oh. Well, I have no idea what time it is there, baby. So.
I'm hoping this not becoming daytime because I'm going to be a big danger if I am. If it is.
I think it is. Is it becoming daytime?
I hope not.
I don't know because I'm not over there. You got to tell me.
Mm-hmm. Made the thing I needed. I got what I need. Better run the fuck away real fast as fucking hope I don't die in the process. Oh shit. Daytime is here. Daytime is nearing. I hope I make it to the portal to safety soon. Can I make it without getting hit by the sunlight? It's about to become day. Oh, you set the time set?
Yeah.
I was actually going to see if I could actually outrun it.
I wasn't gonna let you die.
Also very, also good idea. Oh, I still have the multi link from the stream yesterday.
Oh.
So I've just been displaying a multi with May and Dark also.
Wow, baby did me dirty.
Why? What'd I do?
Didn't even update his commands.
I have the waifu command at all times. That's like I didn't think about it. What?
In case anyone's interested, this does get updated every stream. If there is no multi, it will say none. But you will have a multi-stream link every stream.
Oh. Now she's just flexing.
Hi.
Hi, baby. Let's see, if I throw this in the grinder, will it do something? Nope. Are there any, like, actual hearts? What if I put a dragon heart in there? Hey, hon, can you spawn me some more human hearts? I want to test something out.
You want to test something out? Dun, 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 dun. Da 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 da. Also, chat, I did make a TikTok recently. I'm posting content very slowly. I'm still trying to figure TikTok out, okay?
There's a video that shows how this works. How does this work now?
But yes, I did make a TikTok. I'm going to add the link for you. And I'm still deciding what I want to do for my birthday stream, which is in December. It was early December, but still December. I don't know what kind of subathon we're going to do. I'm going to figure it out. I'll try to figure out rewards between now and then for you guys. Doing a long marathon. Oh. What will I even play? Dragon gives like no fucks. He's just like, ooh, woo. Not even, ooh, woo. Yeah. I am excited. It's gonna be the last birthday I'll have without Scrubby being here.
Yeah, and then you're gonna have Scrubby.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Then I have to deal with this maniac waking me up on my birthday every day. All I'm gonna say is he better do breakfast in bed.
Better be what?
Breakfast in bed. Yes, yes.
I'm like watching a video to show me how to use the grinder.
Wow, not even paying attention to baby.
I'm sorry. I was learning a better way so we can have more blood saved up without having to consistently be going to animals.
Thank you, Sound. Yeah, I'm kind of nervous because I only planned one subathon so far, and that was during my debut. I really don't know much about them. Like, the whole, like, what rewards are good and what's not. I guess I can do, like, a poll here and there and just take suggestions from chat. As much as I would love to do the hot noodle challenge for y'all, I'm afraid I would actually tear my stomach to hell and back, as in ulcers. So that one's kind of making me go, probably don't do that one.
Blood pedestal.
Oh no.
Am I missing this? What's happened, hun?
I got chased by a ward creeper.
Lol.
Wow. So rude.
So rude. Oh my god.
You are.
Baby's not happy. She is in a rage.
The worst part is that Scrubby's 1 year of streaming is basically the same week as my birthday.
It fucking is, and it is just
Oh, Hellspawn, thank you for the hugs.
Yo, hugs for baby.
Yes, I need all the hugs. I have to go back to work tomorrow. Please, all the hugs. How goes the block game? The block game's going good. We're raising dragons.
Yeah. We
decided to play House the Dragons.
Yeah.
Yeah. See? Here's the baby dragon. It's a stage 2 now.
I now need to remember where the fuck I put my shulker box, because I guess I dropped it somewhere.
I know I gave you another one, so you can't act like I didn't.
Stretch back. No!
And there's another baby!
I don't know what I did to the shulker box, fuck. Where did it go?
But how are you doing tonight, Hellspawn?
What?
Did you delete it?
Nanny the fuck? Where'd it go? No, the shulker box had stuff of mine. Why'd it disappear? Where'd it disappear?
You're having bad luck tonight.
I'm having a hard time, okay?
Well, you're cuddling with your cat child? That's amazing. I'm not cuddling with my two fur children because, well, they sleepy.
They sleepy babies.
Yeah. They really sleepy. I gotta find the head pad redeem.
Okay. Now I need to see if I can find the shulker box.
Here
you go. Here you go what?
I got a head pat redeem.
Oh, head pat redeem?
Head pats.
Head pats.
Head pats.
Head pats.
One of the other VTubers sent me a cute TikTok today actually about this. How many head pats daily does it take to give a VTuber a concussion? We're all on the way to that finding that answer. That's all you need to know.
Wait, what?
We're all on the way to finding the answer to that question. We Why, all get head pats.
Yes.
Yes. Head pats. We love head pats.
We do. Mm-hmm. Baby is having a crisis. Baby does not know what happened to his shulker box. It, like, actually disappeared off my inventory. What the fuck? Where did it go?
How many head pats does it take to get to the center of a brain cell? That's a very good question.
I guess not a lot, because I seem to be missing a thingy that I thought I had this whole time, and it's now gone. Box in here? Maybe. No, it's not there. Not here. Not here. The fuck? Where is it? Where did my thingy go?
Oh, Hellspawn, I love the emotes. They're so cute. Oh. But you said you need human hearts?
Where the fuck is it? Baby. The sunlight burns me again. Ouch. Oh my gosh, let me in.
Not gonna lie, I put 0. Because I was trying to put midnight.
So you said it today? What happened?
Panic!
Panic? Why?
Apparently I almost killed you.
Not need a fuck? Why you do that?
Let's see here.
You hear that, you hear that, guys? Baby tried to kill me.
Let's see,
Where be?
I think I actually Happy bullshit.
So, hon, I actually think my shulker box just randomly despawned on me.
You actually got me for a second. I was like, wait.
Huh? What?
They played Dun Dun Dun.
Oh.
I don't know where you're at. Where are you?
I am in Wolfie's house. I was hoping it like just randomly fell into one of these places, but it did not.
It's okay that it didn't, baby. I got you one. You'll be okay.
Makes me sad. Because that was where my withered skeletons were. Baby's upsetty. Upsetty spaghetti.
I just think you're not meant to kill that thing yet, is what it's telling you.
I want the thing.
Basically, there's a Hydra I spawned in, and he went near it, and it one-shotted him, even with strong armor.
It fucking did, too. Like, goddamn. It literally just went after my ass.
It bent him over and spanked his ass.
Hi.
Don't you dare leave.
It's going to be used by player hunters. Oh. Hello.
There's two hearts.
Thanks. Can I have some wither skeleton? I lost mine.
Wow. How do you keep losing your stuff?
I don't know. It just fucking poofed.
I think you put it down somewhere.
I don't think I did.
You talking about the withered
bones? Wither bones.
Here, I'll give you 5. They're right there.
Okay.
Stop I'll losing your 5. Stuff.
It's not on purpose, I promise.
No wonder he failed in. Damn kitty. Wait, what kitty? What are you talking about, sus?
There's a kitty?
Are you talking about the artwork I posted on Twitter? I can get you the link to it if Hellspawn wants to see the docky.
Oh, the docky one.
Is that what you're talking about?
Oh yeah, I needed obsidian. That's why I was here also. Huh? Zombie hop. Machine grindstone tablet.
I can be a bit bad at times. I'm 100% that brat.
I'd say a bit?
Ooh-woo.
Oh my god.
Baby! Everyone fell because of that docky.
I mean, that docky was top tier.
Okay, y'all say that, but the image I posted when I first started thinking about VTubing, I think was a lot worse.
Oh, the one where you were like in the lingerie? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, it is some nice lingerie. There's no problem there.
I mean, yeah.
I mean, yeah.
I mean, I think technically it's safe to show on Twitch.
Which one?
The lingerie one.
The lingerie one, yeah.
But it's almost a swimsuit category, so I might just get the URL for y'all. It is kind of bad.
Kind of?
I'm not that bad yet. Don't let him confuse you. I'm a good, wholesome dragon.
That's a joke.
Oh! I'm not that bad. Why does everyone think I'm so bad? Oh my god. Okay, look. Here's the docky. I'll show you this one. That was more recent anyway. There. I was good girl. Are you gonna be okay here by yourself, Scrubby?
Until I start dying, I should be okay.
Cloth can make it worse than my beard.
I don't think cloth can make it worse than your bare ass.
I mean,
I am.
It's fine.
What you got against Bear Mezzy ass?
Oh my god, I'm getting so bullied by Gino. Holy crap.
That is Gino's specialty.
It really fucking is. Rip. Yep. Mm-hmm. Definitely a rip.
Why rip? What happened?
Oh, Gino! Wow, squats. He wants me to do squats now.
I mean, you must have needed to do them.
Go do more butt toning. Make Scrubby do them too, at least, Gino. Come on, make it a couple thing.
Wow, throwing me under the bus, huh?
Make him tone that ass. You know you won't do. I see you too.
Hello, I am Bus. Hi, Bus. I'm Scrub.
Okay, I'm going to put myself somewhere safe and I'll go and do the things. Oh, let me shut this door before my baby dragon runs out. Okay, oh, let me shut. There you go. Okay.
I'm going to kill all these chickens over here just so I can take their meat and do the dragon meal.
Okay, I cannot hear Scrubby. But he can hear me, and I'm gonna do my squats.
Why can't you hear me?
One, two, three.
God damn it.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. There you go, Gino. There you go, Gino. I did your squats.
Oh, yeah. That's Robbie.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello. That was so much excitement in that hello.
They did the Obi-Wan Kenobi hello.
Hello.
Exactly, that one.
I know what you're talking about.
And you hit Scrub with the bus. Thank you.
Yes, I'll do those in a second. I just wanted to do something real quick. Wanted to stock up on blood.
I love it.
Oh my god.
Girlfriend loves it when you get bullied, okay?
I know you do.
Yeah. Although Scrubby prefers a different outfit over this one.
Over the nightie?
Yeah.
You mean no outfit?
Wow! No! 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 That's not what he means, chat. I meant the adventure one because it had more boob physics.
Oh. I mean, yeah, that's nice.
Oh.
I mean, how would my favorite suit not be your birthday suit? Come on.
Oh, Scrubby. Ah, fuck off! Fuck off!
Do my squats now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
He does need to go to horny jail. I'm glad you understand, so.
There is no reason for me to be going to horny jail. I have been a good boy all this time.
No, he hasn't.
I don't believe her. I've been good. I'm the bestest boy always. Okay, now for punches. Why are you looking at me, Zeus? What the fuck? God damn it. Okay, time for crunches.
They're gonna bully you so hard.
They really are. One. Two. Three.
I was supposed to be doing something. Does people remember what I was supposed to be doing?
Five, six,
I don't.
Seven.
I have short-term memory.
Eight. Nine.
I wanted to make more boxes.
Ten. More boxes? Oh, a chest?
Yeah, that's what it was.
Wait, wasn't that like an hour ago?
Shut up.
One. Two.
No, get on my level for squats. Your squats. Four, what kind of level do I need to get on? Six, what kind of squats seven, are you doing?
Eight. Nine. Ten.
There we go.
Just out of curiosity, because I'm kind of scared.
I think they're just asking like the hundo a day type deal.
Oh.
I was good with those for a while, and then I got busy.
Yeah, I don't think I can do it this way. Oh no, I'm about to regret life. Yeah, I only do 10 right now, but I'll probably increase it over time. The more people keep redeeming it, and the more in shape I get.
Wait, what do you mean I don't have any gold?
Oh, you mean do it with weights?
Oh.
I don't have a machine in this room to do it with weights. The worst part about doing squats is sometimes my dog likes to get under me while I'm trying to do a squat, and she's like, "Hi, mom." I'm like, "No."
That sounds like her.
Like, "No, baby, we can't be doing this right now. I'm trying to squat." She's like, "No, mom."
But mama, playtime.
For real.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to regret life.
Okay, I was worried I lost my thingy, but I know where it is now. What I want is to make a blood pedestal. Make this. Da, da. Pick this back up. And now, how do I power this thing? All right, let's watch this video and see how this works. Did I miss something here?
For what? The thing? I don't know. I just know we want to make a lot of chests. I'm making chests.
Oh, damn.
You were telling me that the space in the house was too small for all the stuff. Mm-hmm. You better shut, door. You better shut. That's all I'm going to say. Ooh. I'm surprised you weren't saving for the other redeems.
My face would go into Mezzi's chest. Why wouldn't it be?
What the fuck are y'all talking about? $700. I think you can do it. You seem to be doing pretty well already. Just don't like hurt yourself. Like, that's my only thing. Don't hurt yourself.
Oh, so I have the break thingy.
How many planks am I making?
Wait, what the fuck? Wait.
What?
Did my thing break? Did it like just break apart? I didn't like mine it out? No! Hun.
What?
Can you spawn me a blood grinder? Mine broke.
What are you doing over there, sir?
I'm making a thing that can produce more blood for us.
Like every time I turn around, you're doing something and something breaks.
I don't mean to break it. It just kind of does.
There.
Thanks, hon.
Don't let me do what I do.
Okay, baby.
I'm trying to craft.
Trying to Minecraft?
Yes. Well, I didn't mean to drop that. You asked for more chests in the house. I'm trying to make more chests.
That is true. That is true.
I need an axe to harvest you. Where's my axe?
I put this on it? No. What if I put a heart? I don't know if I want to put a human heart in there, though. I might need those. Those things are valuable. Kind of want to test this out, though. What if I right-click? There, how much blood do I get out of that? Waste of a human heart. Damn.
You're more worried about the bar snapping?
Hmm?
Wait, why are you worried about the bar snapping?
I don't think the 700 pounds will bend the metal bar too badly, but I think it'll be fine.
I'm more worried about you hurting yourself. I know Scrubby here back when he went back to jogging like he used to do when he's in cross country. He started jogging too hard too quickly, and he actually hurt himself to where he couldn't do it for a while.
Yeah. My dragon hasn't gone tier 2 yet.
Baby.
Aw, your baby is a lot bigger. Such a big baby. Oh, your guy's sleeping on top of the fence, hon.
I know. He keeps being a butt. Stop sleeping on top. Defiance. Okay, he's down now.
Where's your? Oh, there's the red baby. I was gonna say, where'd your red dragon go?
He's inside the house.
He's napping.
Yes. Also, chat, I know I don't have a redeem for it, but if y'all ever there's a game you want me to try, I'm open to suggestions.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you've been training for 11 years? Then you're fine. Yeah. As long as, I just know a lot of people, I know they'll, like, work out, and then they'll go into it, and they sometimes start too hard, then they get an injury, and they don't go back to it.
Yeah.
I made Scrubby stop working out after he...
After one time I did a stream and I passed out in the middle of it.
No, you stopped working out that extremely because you jogged, and then you woke up the next day because you were jogging too much, too often, too long, after not doing it for a long time. You couldn't move your legs.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I remember that.
Yeah, I was fucking worried. Like, you said just moving them, like, was sheer painful. Like, they are about to break. I said, no, baby, you can't jog.
Oh, yeah. It felt like the bone portion itself felt like it was going to snap just by me moving it.
So, yeah, I told him he couldn't exercise for a while for obvious reasons. Because, like, yes, being in shape is very important, very good for you. But you shouldn't be doing it to where you're putting your body to that extreme. There is a thing as too much.
Yeah,
there's more chest in there too, but like
the raw duck is useless.
I kind of want to get rid of this chest because mine can't merge with it because it's a different type.
Yeah, you can get rid of that one.
And I have enough wood, we can make endless chests. BRB, okay, thank you, Hell. Enjoy your shower. But how is Gino? I haven't seen Gino in a good minute.
Gino was here during the last yesterday when we were playing with May.
I know, but I still don't know how Gino is. That was 24 hours ago.
That was 24 hours ago. That was like so long.
It was. It really fucking was. It was.
You're precious.
I am precious. You're
yes,
old.
You are.
What does that mean?
What the fuck?
Gotta speak up. How are you, Gina? It's okay. Scrubby has bad hearing too, and I fussed at him. I'm getting him old man hearing aids.
I mean, yeah. I make a handle. Stick and string. But I'm not gonna have enough string. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, I can make a badass fire dragon bow? Excuse me? Flame dragon bow? Strength longbow?
Come on, sheep. You guys gotta breed.
What? Okay, so dragon bone bow with fire dragon blood. Oh, I have fire dragon blood. I can do that. The first things first is I need to make
baby sheep.
Baby sheep, do 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 do. Baby sheep. Okay, I'm gonna make this. Gonna have to go hunt a spider just so I can get one singular string. Unless I can...
Okay, baby. There should be a lot of babies now.
What?
I went in here with a lot of wheat to breed all our livestock.
Nice.
To try to get more stuff.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What I need right now is string. Oh, there's more string. Found it.
Yeah, because we need more babies, right? For blood farming.
Yes. Well, this machine, we could put raw meats in it, and then we could turn that into blood, too.
I actually don't know. I know people who used to play that, but I don't know
what?
How, if the DLC will still be available if you switch back to Steam with your Destiny 2.
I have made a dragon longbow.
Okay.
Now, where did I put my... Wait a second. Oh, no, it is. Oh, okay, I was going to lose it. Oh, my God.
What?
I thought my old shulker chest from yesterday had my fire dragon blood. But no, I got it. It's over here. Oh, I was going to be so sad.
Sword,
saber.
The sheep are just following me like a mass. Oh no!
What's wrong, baby?
I made so many sheep because I bred them.
Oh.
Have so many sheep now.
You're so fucking precious. Oh my god. Dragon steel longsword. Those have a lot of damage. Oh shit, the greatsword has even more damage. Oh, I want that.
And they got us more seeds. Like, blood's really not an issue because we have enough farm life. We could, as long as we prepared properly and had bigger containers to hold the blood when we traveled, we would have enough to be fine.
True.
The only thing is, I don't think you can get bigger carriers for the blood. But yeah, we have like a lot of blood now. Because there's so many things here. Then there's still all the animals at my castle.
That is true. Well, either way, I'm gonna have a badass fire bow.
Da, Why is the sheep cross-eyed? Okay, there we go.
Javelin, now how do I make arrows? That's a pike, that's a spear. Javelin. Wither bone pole.
Why does the game keep taking my money from me for the shop?
For the shop? Yeah. Oh, that shop? That's because you're putting points into it and then you make stuff out of that.
I know, but I had like 400 yesterday. I haven't bought nothing from it. And it's all gone.
Oh, that's weird.
It does that to me a lot, actually.
That's annoying.
Yeah. It's fine. Those weapons aren't really good anyway. They're just mostly decorative.
What does the dragon command staff do?
It's something we need, actually.
Well, you just need a skull and sticks, and I have a lot of skulls around here.
It makes the dragon stay and wait and stuff.
Oh, our dragons?
Yes, our dragons.
You know that skull that we have right there? Just take that skull and put two sticks under it. Pick a skull, any skull.
These little ones are out of place, actually. Oh, no. I want those little ones. This is such an awkward setup.
Anything I can get rid of right now would be...
We don't have to knock off any off the wall because there's a dragon skull in here. Haha.
I mean, I kind of got them all over the place, so you're right.
You really fucking do. Yeah, I can definitely tell my wrist is going to hate me tomorrow. Because, like, the brace is even hurting to have it on this one arm.
That's not good.
I'll be fine.
I'm concerned.
I will be fine.
I worry.
Of course you worry. You always worry.
Exactly. Make it stop. And your face goes into Oh yeah, that's what I saw earlier. My face going into Mezzi's chest. Very enjoyable thing. I need this. I can just put this here for now. Don't.
So how do I make the dragon commands? Oh, it's directly under the
two sticks and then the skull. So what am I supposed to do with this?
You command your dragons. Aha, uh-huh, I'm now a dragon commander.
How does this command the dragons?
This dragon is staying.
This dragon is staying. There we go.
This dragon is escorting you.
This dragon is wandering. Okay, I have him in stay.
Wait, did you put my big gray one in stay?
Mine's in stay.
Oh. Okay, that dragon's in stay too. But yes, this is needed to keep those dragons from flying off.
Oh, I should probably put that on my little ones on the roof, if they're still in the roof. Oh, they're still on the roof. Are they all on the roof right now?
Well, they're still babies. They can't really fly, I don't think, at that age, right?
I don't think so.
Yeah. I'm going to loosen this brace up a bit because it is kind of hurting. Not in a good way.
Oh. Okay. Those babies are staying now.
Okay. Good. My dragon is staying on the chest.
Look at how cute. I know, he's so precious.
Look how cute.
Can I make more dragon meal with this? Wait, venison can't be used for it either? Fuck.
For what?
For the dragon food. I put it in this. Why can't I put it in the blood grinder? It's a venison. Can't put this in either. And you see, it goes through a sifter, and we have blood in there.
You can't put dragon meat in there either.
Yeah. I don't know what to do with dragon meat just yet.
I don't know either. Okay. We got head pads. Let me just change his color. There you go. Head pads was achieved.
Nice. Get this here, get this here. I'm gonna need the bow. I'm gonna need a lot more arrows. Spectral arrows? What the fuck? Arrow of magnetism, arrow levitation, slow. Gibbs. I can make Stymphalian arrows and Fither arrows. These are ice and fire arrows too. Hydra arrows. Ooh, Quiver Pet. Infinite arrows, insta shot, 30 seconds, right click, favorite food, feather. I can have a Quiver Pet? What the fuck? Quiver Pet, I just need a block of gold, leather, diamond and cooked chicken. Insta shot, favorite blue feathers, special inventory pet. Interesting. Damn it, Gustav. Okay, 10 more push-ups.
Ha! Gustavo, no!
Gustav, get you two. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Also, Gustav, you should save up your points. If you save 10,000 channel points on Mezzi's stream, you can redeem the Minecraft server code.
Yes, Gustavo, save up your points.
Do you have any leather, hun?
I promise I'll do it in 1 second.
Wait, never mind. I have a lot of arrows. I put this here. Do, do. But exercise bullying. I know, Gustav, and it's great, but also bullying Mezzi in Minecraft.
Oh my god.
This in here. Dragon bones in here. When it comes to things I need, wheat will be needed for I put this in here for now too. I don't need the dragon command staff for now. Put the sticks in here as well. Fish ended up not being very useful. I'll just get rid of that. That was the raw venison. That was dumb.
Give me 1 second, sir. I'm just organizing these skulls.
I'm just clearing my inventory a bit so I can see my stuff. Shift, durability, long range version of the standard bow takes longer to draw fully. I'm gonna test this thing out, see how much damage this gives.
I see you.
Damn, nothing goes far. Actually, I wonder if I can fight the Hydra with just this bow. I'm gonna test this out.
I see you too.
What do you see?
I have a turf in the waterfall cleansing. How did it go? How'd the shower go?
Waterfall cleansing. Alright, time for payback. I'm gonna shoot this Hydra from very far away and hope it doesn't fight back.
It's going to.
Wait, my arrow's not even hurting it? What the fuck? It's like the arrows are jumping through its body. Huh. That's strange. My arrows aren't hurting it. Like, at all. Not even touching it.
All right, Sabo, you wanted what? What'd you want? Sit ups? Okay, boo.
Yeah, my bow don't do shit.
Okay, baby, I fixed the dragon skulls. They're only on one wall now, and they look like they're getting from smallest to biggest instead of them being over this whole wall.
Okay. I found out my bow and arrow doesn't do shit to Hydras.
Ha!
Literally, it just like, it's like touches him and then falls down. Does no damage or anything.
Okay, I'll go do your... Oh shit, Gustavo, fuck you. Okay, I'll do both the squats and the sit-ups, okay? Okay, 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 I get Gustav it, I get it, okay, Gustavo, I get it. Okay, okay, I'll do both, I promise. Alright, I'm getting up now.
Ah! That got me by surprise. Oh my god. Live for the yaw shake, Gustav. I can tell, Gustav, you enjoy it quite a bit.
Alright, that's your sit-ups, Gustavo. One, two,
motherfucker.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And you also get head pets for doggos. No, I didn't miss one. It's just sometimes my mic doesn't catch me when I'm that far away. I was also head petting doggo for you. Because she was laying in front of me and she kept giving me mean looks. Sus. You just want me to do it again. Hati, be nice. Such a brat today.
I somehow, like, clipped through the wall.
Where the fuck are you?
I'm fighting the dragons around the Hydra.
You're gonna die.
Shh.
No, the pupper's super aggressive and protective of me, actually.
Mm-hmm.
One of them actually tried to force Scrub off the couch because he was trying to cuddle me.
She did. Like, she, like, full body tried to, like, move me away, too.
He didn't have permissions to cuddle the mother.
I guess not. I guess I needed permissions.
I've also been breeding our sheep. It has become a nightmare.
Why? Is there too many? What? What's that awkward laugh about?
There's so many sheep. Gina said time for calling. Anymore.
Clear that one out. Oh, shit, woke up two dragons out.
Yeah. What happened?
I'm fighting dragons. Dragon tried to beat me, but I beat it instead.
Did the dragon beat you, baby?
No, I won. Mm. What was that sound?
Doubt.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, this is about to get bad. Sheepy!
Why, is there too many? It looks like there's a decent amount.
Yeah, there are a decent amount of sheep. Why do you understand it?
I wouldn't say it's a lot.
I just made more.
Sheep? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a good thing.
See? Babies!
Without getting hit by the Hydra, I'm just gonna stay a distance away.
Scrubby didn't like the deer pets I got. They ran from him. So I got rid of most of the deer and just started breeding the sheep.
Oh, push the wrong button.
But we're vampires, so we actually need them more for blood than we do for anything else.
Well, my thing doesn't even pierce it.
Time to abort mission.
Okay, game is lagging again. Mm-hmm. Wait, am I out of arrows? Did I really use all my arrows?
Did you?
I had 2 sacks of 64 arrows. There's no way I spent all those. I guess I did. What the fuck? Don't know when, but I guess I did. Kinda sus about that, not gonna lie.
Oh my goodness, we got so many sheep.
I'm gonna have to run like hell. I'm gonna try to loot the bodies for the Hydra.
Hello there.
Hello there. Okay, she's wondering where Scrubby is. He should be.
Sneaky tactics. Sneaky tactics. Sneak, 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 sneak.
He should be over here.
Fuck you, Arrow.
See, no one did the other redeem today for the 2k points. I think it's because Scrubby hoards those just for them.
No! Did you fuck!
Burn to ashes.
Holy shit, does Hydra fucking hurt?
Yeah, he does. Oh shit, his that health thing... is full.
Yeah, I didn't do shit. Like, that thing hits so fucking hard.
He's a boss.
Well, he's a dick. He has my stuff. I need that.
Okay. I will help you get it back.
Oh shit. I was right next to it actually, hon.
Oh. Well, you're in creative mode. He can't hurt you.
I know, that's why I was running towards it.
I told you I'd help you. Yeah, we're not ready for him.
Nope. I'm also looking at what tier the bodies are. I'm pretty sure these are tier 4 dragons on the right below his body, too.
Yep, probably. Why?
Oh my god. No, just curious.
What he killed? I mean, I think to properly kill him, I'd almost have to start a war between fire and ice dragons right at his feet.
Probably.
Like, I think he's here to stay now.
What do you mean he's here to stay now? Hello, Hellspawn. How you doing, my dude?
I mean, do you think you can kill him?
At this moment in time, no. But can I in the future? Probably, maybe. I don't have no fucking clue.
Patty, why are you so mad? She's just laying there. Oh, it's okay. She's being a brat.
Who's being a brat?
Hathi.
Damn.
Skull tapped her with her paw while she was sleeping and Hathi got mad.
Oh my gosh. Hathi.
Hathi's a demon when she sleeps. You do not wake that dog up. I swear to God. She you is angry.
She is. She got a bad case of the angies.
She doesn't like being bothered, and it's like 11 p.m. here almost, so I need to end stream soon. Plus, she's trying to sleep and the light's on in the room, and she doesn't like it. But her dumb butt won't go sleep in a room unless I'm in there with her.
Mm-hmm.
So she's trying to stay in my streaming room where we're being noisy and trying to sleep and getting mad. But she won't take it out on me because, well, I'm mom.
You're mom?
So instead, poor Scully gets it.
Oh.
Angie Duggo. Baby, did you want to find somebody to raid?
I was looking at things right now real quick first.
What you looking at?
I was just looking at dragon stuff.
Blood gods.
Blood for the blood god. Mm-hmm. Blood for the blood god.
Yes. I also want us to spend time figuring out what we're going to do with the house. Like, how we actually want the final house to look.
Oh, for the house?
Yeah.
The thing is, I'm more like, I dig a hole in the wall and then just kind of have fun with that. So I kind of don't know.
Yeah, because we're going to kind of need a very big area if we're actually going to keep these all these dragons.
Yeah.
I'm gonna switch just chatting stream. How about that? Let's go
just chat. Okay.
I have to fix things. I know it. Yep. I knew it. Mezzy big on the screen. Holy shit.
How big is Mezzy on the screen?
She took up most of the screen. Oh, there we go. But I don't think my chat's complaining. Here we go. We can be just chatting for a little bit while Scrubby finishes up whatever he's doing. Hi. Yes, during this time, y'all can ask any questions, talk about anything you want. We're in just chatting now, so we are safe.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So it's fine.
Oh. I know what's going on. Han, can you get me out of creative? I was wondering what was happening here. Can this thing see me? It shouldn't be. On the other side of the fucking wall.
That's fun. Those are such cute emojis. I really love all the emojis you got. Like, they're so adorable.
Oh, all those? Yeah, they're cute.
Yeah.
Is this galactic knife? What the fuck? Deck damaged 11. Random loot mod. What does this do? What does the galactic knife even do? Let's see this.
So, what are some games you guys like to play? You'll see, I like to play a variety by my thing. I'll play just about anything.
Oh.
Yeah, so...
I'm running back home real quick before I get killed by that Hydra again. Oh, it almost happened again.
You just played Poppy's Playtime? Is that good? I've heard...
Han, your model's not popping up on your screen either.
Oh, why did that happen?
It's like just me talking. You're like invisible.
How?
I don't know. What'd you do?
I don't know.
Well, I must have done something.
Oh, I don't know how that happened.
Cool.
Were up. The game capture decided to stop capturing this window and just capture nothing by itself after I closed Minecraft. This is what happened.
We got a lot of chests.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess I'll sit out also now.
And it was super fun but short. I know Game Theory, and that's actually a channel I've always loved, has recently covered that. So I'm kind of interested in trying it. Poppy's Playtime.
Oh!
Yeah! Here, I'll turn on some BG music for you guys.
Oh yeah, I've had BG music playing this whole time.
How's that? Is that good for y'all? Y'all like that sound, the BG? I love Game Theory! I remember back when it was just MatPat before he became a dad and like his now wife, but girlfriend then would kind of might see glimpses of her, but like it was mostly him. Yeah, it's amazing like, to see how much he's grown. Them.
Mm-hmm.
I love to see how much him and Markiplier and all of them has grown over the years. Like it is so they fabulous.
They like blew up.
But they totally earned it. Like the amount of effort they put into all their content is top notch. Like holy crap. The dedication is amazing.
Yes.
I like the fangirl sometimes, okay?
You do a lot. It's always so cute though. I love it. It's fucking precious. Come on. He's a baby. She's so cute.
He's just trying to embarrass me on stream.
She's just so fucking precious. Look at how cute Mezzy is. Like, oh my God, so fucking precious.
He's trying
precious.
To embarrass me on stream. He always does
are you
this.
Feeling, you he feeling always embarrassed?
Does. Yes.
Oh, your poor baby embarrassed. Your poor baby.
He's always trying to embarrass me.
Poor baby. So cute.
Yes. Oh my God.
All right. Do you want me to look someone up to raid?
Yes, but we can just chat for a minute while you do that. It's fine. After all, I'd love to get to know my community. I would love to get to know what games y'all want to see me play, any content y'all want me to see me do. Or, you know, collabs, because I do actually collab with people. It's not like just Scrubby all the time. I actually have a Twitter thread that I'm going to go through soon. And all the people who posted there before I went to go visit Scrub in his hometown, I will be collabing with.
Oh, yeah, you did a post asking for anyone to interact in this to make plans for a collab. I remember that.
Yeah, one of them is Gore, actually, which I was kind of shocked Gore did it since I do collab with Gore every Saturday or every other Saturday.
I know, we play D&D.
So I was like, Gore, but okay, I guess I'll be doing a solo collab with Gore soon.
Then we also have Minecraft now to like just chill around in every now and again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But those people then, will be getting collabs, so I do like to try to reach out to other content creators. I also collab with our friend Gustav here a lot. That's why he keeps bullying me with workouts.
Yes. Although, speaking of which, there is a friend of mine that I feel we can raid. You may know him very well as my good buddy Gabby Gobble.
Oh, Gabby Gobble. I don't know them that well, but
Gabo and I get along. We don't talk often, but when we hang out, it's chaotic as hell. We're always a hyperactive group of fun when it's going on. I'm just waiting to see. Oh, he's only been an hour and a half. He's only been streaming for like an hour and a half, so I feel like he's going to be going on for a little longer. So yeah, I'll send you.
But I send it through DMs.
Yeah, I'll send it to you right now.
I'm also trying to bully Cruel to play Minecraft with us. Cruel is my DM.
That's the name.
Thank you guys for all coming to the stream. I do stream every Sunday with Scrub. It is our date night stream. It is guaranteed every Sunday. I do stream every Thursday as well, guaranteed. It's either going to be D&D or it's going to be Divinity Sin 2.
Yeah.
Friday and Saturday, those games are always the ones I shuffle up a lot because, well, those are my chill days. I try to stream... Well, I used to stream on Wednesdays. If I do, it's really early on Wednesdays where everyone else is kind of a late night stream.
And then when it comes to me, I tend to... I kind of vary on the weekdays between Monday and Thursday. But usually I stream on Friday nights pretty late, Saturday nights pretty late, and then Sundays, date nights.
Yeah.
And then pretty much the other days on the weekdays, it kind of goes back and forth. I should be setting up a schedule, although I'm planning on changing up my schedule where instead of saying what game I'm playing, I'm just going to set up a time and date and be like, yo, I'm going to be streaming at this time. And, you know, keep you guys surprised. Keep you on your toes. Be like, yo, what am I doing? Maybe I'll play some Minecraft. Maybe I'll do some art. Maybe I'll do some rather random shit. You never know. You don't know what I'm doing.
But our friend Zulk on the 14th, we will be playing Jackbox with him. It's going to be a good collab. A lot of streamers going to be there. We're all going to be streamers. It's going to be fun. I didn't meet Scrubby and Jackbox, but that was one of the first few games we played together. One of the first of three. Yeah. So
it was one of the first ones we played. And also, it was the funny thing, because this is back when Messi was thinking she was still going to be Seizo. Everything was, she was going to be very professional. And I remember I DM'd her about it, and she was like, I'm not going to stream it because I'm waiting for some friends who are getting up for their thing in a little bit. And like, we only had Chang for like one game. And this fucking game, she got real fucking lewd out of nowhere. And this is like, this isn't like how right now she's like very happy and open about, but this is back when she like was too shy to do it.
I was so lewd that Scrubby didn't know how to respond and he just like was silent about it. That was the funny part.
I was so excited. I'm like, yo, she did a lewd joke. Oh my God.
He didn't even react to it. He was just like in shock. And then they just moved on.
You were such a little shy bean. That was the thing. Like, you were so quiet and shy. And it was just like, where the fuck did this come from? What the hell? It was cute. That's the power of Quiplash. Actually, the game we were playing was actually Survive the Internet. Survive the Internet really brings out brings out everyone's cursed side, to be honest.
The thing is, I can be very lewd and I also have dark humor, so I'm a very chaotic little bundle when I want to be.
Mm-hmm. Oh, It Takes Two was added to Game Pass? Dope.
Yeah.
Is that Xbox or?
I'm not sure. Do you know which is
Xbox
that?
Xbox Game Pass or does Steam have a Game Pass? I didn't know Steam had a Game Pass.
Yeah. PC.
Oh, PC. Okay. Alright, cool. I know Mezzy and I have been talking since June to play that game. Constantly setting up plans to want to do it, but we also want to start my first video series with that, so planning on doing that when I can. And then let's get ready to raid our good bud Gabby Gobble slash raid. Grab raid, and I'm going to use the huggy mote.
I'm also thank you for the follow, Honeydew VT. I don't know why my alert suddenly doesn't work. Is it because I think it's because it's behind this. That's it. We're gonna follow.
There we go, scrub raid with Huggy Mo, guys. Let's go. Not ready. I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. Thanks you guys for watching. Until next time. Hasta luego.
I am so bad at spelling Twitter.
Where's your outro, hun?
Oh, Thank you guys for stopping. I was kind of doing it earlier and you kept talking.
Oh.
Oh my god.
That's not an app show then.
Anyways, guys, thanks for coming. I'll catch you guys later. As always, I'm here on Twitch. There's my Twitter. Thanks for coming to the cave. Don't take anything because I will know and I will hunt you down. If you want to see how, check my TikToks. Bye, guys.
Hasta luego.